Hello students, let's see this question. Here we have, what is the value of minus 5 by 12 multiplied by 6 by minus 7? So, देखते हैं क्या ये divisible है? 6 to the 12 minus 5 upon 2 multiplied by minus 7. Minus 5 upon minus 14, minus से minus बेटा cancel हो गया. क्या आ गया? 5 upon 14. It means option B is the correct answer. I hope this question is clear to you. Thank you.